much money. Or if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live.
That mess drop though. That was ugly. I'm mess dropping a lot tonight. Let me slow down a little. But then again, he mess dropped the last round too, so he's probably mess dropping a lot. Good pressure. And me not down stacking. Try to out AP him. Perfect Clear did. Oh, I was like, that Perfect Clear did nothing to me. There's a little bag. I thought he countered the Perfect Clear. I guess it didn't hit him in time. Oh, he must have missed drop. I mean, I was in pretty good shape there. Wasn't in a lot of danger, but he had to have missed drop. Cause he was pretty safe too. Yeah, I probably should. I don't know. I haven't been looking at my opponent's builds as much as I have in the past. Dead. Oh, yeah. Up here, that's close. We'll be right back. Oh man, that was ugly. Ah, that was close. If I sent maybe one more line during that spike, he might have died. And then my build kinda... I didn't have a good build after that. Oh no! Oh, that mess drop ruined me. He's coming back. It's only one round away. Must have made either a mess trap or some poor stacking decisions. I have to watch this video again. So right now, I only can tell where he is in his build, like through my peripheral vision. I can see how high up he is, but I'm not sure when he mess drops. about misdropping. Misdropped. It's the battle of the misdrops. It might be the server then, if we're both misdropping or not. Or we're both crushing each other to the point where okay, we separate them. Oh, I thought I made it. I thought I got that. Maybe a split second too late. That was a good spike. What I was saying earlier. Yeah, maybe we're pressing each other to the point where we both have to push a little faster than we're accustomed to, causing more misdrops. Oh, good. Oh, I thought he was in trouble. I don't think he was. Oh, damn it. Sent a lot of lines, but I didn't downstack that well. He seemed to counter most of it. I think I had him in trouble for a second. Scores tied up 10-10. We're playing first of 15 with my team. Bye. Oh no. Oh, I thought that misdrop was the end of me. Realistically, it probably should have been. But I will grind these games out. That was my fault, because I could have finished him earlier if I didn't misdrop my spike. But then that let him get back into the game, and then that's what happens. If when you play against a good player, they capitalize on mistakes. And that's why it is now a tie game. I saw he was kind of in trouble that time. So I went for sort of a spike followed by a mini combo to top him off. But I don't think he didn't counter the spike anyways. feel like I'm losing a lot of rounds that way. It's sort of a shame. Definitely something I need to work on before before TTO is here. Say so fast. I guess it's talking about how fast we're playing. That end part, that couple, like, I think two or three combos extra barely pushed him over. Which is the only reason I did it. Down stack, that's the plan right now. Alright, sort of reset. Now spike him. And I pay for it. I paid for it. Oh, I sent more too. That was actually not even a misjump. I went for something risky because I was, you know how before how I would add a couple combos extra to try to finish him off. Tried it here, didn't work out, he still survived, and then he just sent it all back. So we're tied up 13-13. Due to the pressure, less time to think, you know? He's one round away from winning. I need to get this back to 14-14 since he's a win by 2. Confident that if I don't miss drop, I can. I shouldn't have countered that. But he's still in trouble. Oh my god. I gave him two chances to get back in it with two I feel like two missed drops. Especially that last part. I thought he's gonna get back in it after that. Cause that was the killing blow. So we tied it up. It's a win by two. Pretty good set going on. That's a a well-timed spike by him. Alright, so back to a must-win situation. I don't know why I did that. Or that. Okay. Very neat. If I just play this correctly. Okay. Some really clean garbage. Just had to accept the garbage that he was sending me, and then I could spike him pretty hard. So that worked out. Tied 15-15. Yep. So I'm gonna play every round like it is a must-win situation, because it pretty much is now. Pressure's hard, especially when he sees that I'm in trouble. Alright. Barely made it out of that one. Now his turn. Just pressure him really hard. He's in trouble. Oh, those spikes. Oh, I spiked it so hard near the end there. That put me in the lead. Yeah, that's hard to survive. I had a really good back-to-back chain at the end. It's so much pressure. Yeah, if he survived that, I've been very surprised. That's a anticlimactic way to end it, but I will take it. GG's. GG's, Jaquan. Lately, I've been a lot a lot more even lately. I think our past, the past, six sets have been like 3-3. Something like that. Before that, he was wrecking me. But it seems like, yeah, the past six sets have been pretty even. There was this one set that he 15-4'd me the other day. I think it was like a week and a half ago, something like that. But a lot more even now, so I'm happy that there's some progress being made. Of course, he could have just had a bad night, but nevertheless, feeling more confident heading into TTO. And I'll be playing him again, so there's going to be plenty more chances. But anyways, it is now 12:30 a.m. Thank you for watching, thank you for staying up this late, and I hope that you enjoyed.